First of all, I'd like to bow my head to my parents and teachers because of whom I'm here today. Next, I'd like to thank my dreams, who have made my dream come true, because I don't know how many of you know, but who is to make your child earn minimum of 50,000 a month to 5, 10 or 15 lakhs a month. Today, I could proudly say that my dream have come true in this.
Good evening, everyone. First of all, I would like to thank the principal, Srikanth, Reddy, sir, for giving such a wonderful opportunity.
Sir, Rakesh.
Good evening, guys. Honorable principal, Rajita ma'am, I'm teaching faculty and teaching faculty and my
institution here in this rural area. The dream was to give light to the people of Jannaram, to fill up light in the families of Jannaram people. Dear students, it's a time to know how great our country is. How great our culture and tradition is. Recently, and even today, each and every one of us might have heard about Corona. And I can proudly tell about my country that my country have predicted all these diseases. And instead of giving a shake hand, it have introduced Namaskar, which is being followed by entire world today. And dear students, Honorable President of United States of America have visited India recently. There was no day before where President of some other country coming over here, or Prime Minister of some other country coming over here and spending their time leisurely. But world have come to understand what India is, what its culture is, what its tradition is, what its food habits are, which is not making any sort of virus get affected by the country. It is just because of that he have come here and leisurely visited Taj Mahal, which was a which is one among seven wonders of the world. He just came here to see the culture and tradition of our country and the values what we have in our country. And I'm sorry to tell that our values were very systematically, with a proper plan, they were distracted and spoiled by Britishers in the seed of distracting our culture and traditions was laid. But we, not knowing all that dramatic situations, feel that Western culture is the best and we follow. It is not the best. It was made the best by trapping us. It was Lord Macaulay, spoken in the British Parliament in the year 1817, that I have travelled through the length and breadth of the country, but I could never ever find a beggar in the country. Such culture, such tradition, such value, such education system I have found in that country. We can never ever conquer that country unless until we break the very backbone of the country, that is its education system and and its culture and tradition. They started the destruction of our values and system. And they started spoiling our education system, because if you think of discoveries and inventions, all were before independence, but nothing was after, nothing is after independence. Am I true? Because at that particular moment, they were in need of only clerks. So previously, if you think of, we had Gurukula education system, where a guru was given with group of students, where truthfulness, honesty, next, helpfulness, along with education, all these values were taught. But in our present, still now, other than that, we don't have anything other than education, or other than by hearting question and answers, we don't have anything like values and culture. And they also started imposing that Western culture is the best one, and slowly started spoiling even our culture and tradition. Today, I'm here in front of you with our Indian dress to just show you as an example, because there are many changes happening in and around the society, not knowing what is good and what is bad. So dear children and teachers, recently we have seen Corona, and before couple of years, world have suffered from swine flu. Do you know why China is affected with coronavirus? Because they don't have minimum sense of what to eat and what not to eat, which was given by our ancestors to India long back. Am I right? That created our Indian culture and tradition. What wrong if we follow it? And strongly I have decided yesterday that this is going to be my dress for my lifetime. Because running behind Western culture, entire society got spoiled. My students, not knowing what is good and what is bad, are doing nonsense things. And definitely a day comes, how great you become, how bigger you grow, until unless you have these values, values of our India. Because India is mainly known for its values, culture and tradition. Am I wrong? What for India is known? Do you feel that? Is it now? For which it is known? Is India now the same? No. Not even 1% of India, what it is known for is not now. Under that circumstance, do we have our recognition? Will we have our recognition? And if you do not have any recognition, you are going to become a, because I used to tell only follower and achiever, and my alumni have added a word, joker, which is absolutely true. Am I wrong? We are going to end up as joker if we do not have some sort of specialization. which made even president of a prestigious country come and visit our country. So dear children, today we have our alumni which made our eyes open. And this is one more situation. Where do you end up if you do not have values? And where do you end up if you do not know what is right and what is wrong? What to do and what not to do? If you do not have this within you, I'm sorry to tell that definitely you are going to end up as a joker. Other than that, nothing is going to happen. Dear students, there are many situations which I have cried out of pain. Today, when I hear that my students have reached that particular position, I am able to cry out of happiness. But before that, there are many days where I have cried of pain. What is the intention I have started the school? What is our mission statement? To provide quality and value-based education as there is a need of it from foundation level to transform India into a better force. And where are we going? Are my wishes going to get fulfilled in the near future? Is the fear what I have in my heart, which made me cry, not from the eyes, but from the heart? Hope my children will realize, at least now, as I have shown you real examples, they are not beliefs. These many days I used to tell, that was a belief. Are beta, if you go in this particular way, you'll reach this particular position, you'll earn this salary, and you can serve the society as well as you can keep your family happy. Was just a belief. But today, you have seen in real. Am I wrong? Am I telling some false? Am I bluffing? So dear children, especially 9th and 10th, at least now come to a realization. There may be many situations where you have done mistakes. Dear students, unknowingly, there will be many situations where we commit mistake. But if we commit any mistake knowingly, even God will not be able to help you. And today should be a lesson for you where you change up your life. Because everyone, for each and every personality, it's a matter of second which should get injected into the mind, which makes change in the personality. Because for Abdul Kalam, it was his 6th class science teacher's inspiration which made him reach that particular position. Human beings, especially Slate students, have the capability to reach any position in the world. So I request all of you to take this as a choice. Make a chance and succeed in your life. It is little bit painful for me to send you all from the school, but at the same time with lots of expectations, lot of happiness, lot of belief that In the future, I would see all my students like this. We are bidding farewell bells for the 10th class students. Dear students, no goodbyes. Wherever you are, you will be in our heart. It's 100% true. Wherever you are, along with me, entire family of Slate will be thinking of or will be praying the God each and every moment to give you a successful life. And I would like to thank all my teachers, IRs, attenders, bus drivers, bus cleaners, who brought up all of the 10th class students and made us get this gate values, truthfulness, honesty, empathy, wiseness and all those things which India is meant for, expecting that all my 9th and 10th children along with my alumni will shoulder the responsibility, follow, not only that, my some change. I know that we are very small, but as Sujana have told, we need to learn something from her. Never give up. Let's try our best. Who knows? If Gandhi would have thought in the same way, we wouldn't have got freedom. If Modi would have thought the same way, we wouldn't have seen clean, what is that river? Shabarimala.
Pamba
River. Clean and neat Pamba River, because I experienced the Pamba River very ugly 5-6 years back, and today there's complete change. So let's hope for the best. Expect that all my children, teachers and alumni will support my cause and bring back our old tradition and culture back into our country. Thank you. Thank you.